So here is Monkey, who is right now feeling very anxious because my friend Omar has just come over, and that makes Monkey incredibly uncomfortable. So this is his body language. His tail's down all the way. He avoids even looking at me. His ears are in a very worried position for him. Normally they're more relaxed and down. And this is Omar coming closer to the house, so Monkey's getting less and less comfortable trying to figure out what's going on. Now, Omar would be a very, very close friend of mine who's been a part of Monkey's life now for many years, and this is a reaction Monkey has.